I've been vegan for, I want to say 10 years, but it's been a slow journey. So giving up things one at a time and then properly vegan for 5 years now. I'm vegan because I really, really, really can't bear the thought of hurting animals. Helpless creatures who really don't understand why we're being so cruel to them. And it's so easy being vegan. So